This should make things easier. The sands of time. After all I've done to be rid of them, still they haunt me. Even if I am to find the mask of the Wraith, fate will find a way to reclaim me. I will only be given a second chance to fail. I'm overlooking something. I must think this through. This wall. It looks similar to the ones I saw on my way back from the prison. It worked earlier. In the present, the sands would be created, but the Maharaja would fail to find them. They'd never be brought to his palace, and I would never release them. The Dahaka will have no business with me. My goal is clear, then. Use the mask to force Kailina into the present where I can kill her. It's simple. Or sounds simple.
Calm that thing.
It wasn't trying to kill me, but warn me. Warn me of Kylina's betrayal, of my own role in creating the sands. Up until now, I have allowed the Dahaka to control me, to fill me with fear. Fear of my capture, my destruction, the loss of my family and friends. Now the creature fills me with rage! Destroy Kailina in the present, and I will be free! Up until now, I have allowed the Dahaka to control me, to fill me with fear. Fear of my capture, my destruction, the loss of my family and friends. Now the creature fills me with rage! I will destroy Kailina in the present, and I will be free! Ugh!